Bangladesh is among the first few countries in the region to create a national cadre of midwives, an important initiative to reduce maternal and child mortality. We have with us today the Minister of State for Health, Mr. Zahid Malik. Sir, we would like to know from you your experience with this initiative.
Bangladesh is gradually going ahead with universal health coverage. Without giving good efforts for child, mother and adolescent health care, we cannot achieve universal health care, nor we can reduce the mother's child mortality rate. Bangladesh has done quite well because Bangladesh has achieved MDGs in this sector. So in order to boost up this sector, Bangladesh is now producing or recruiting and training initially 3,000 midwives. Our Prime Minister has also committed to recruit 3,000 midwives when she was in UNO. So based on that commitment, we have already finished training for about 1,500, and the rest 1,500 is being trained, and around 1,200 is being already appointed in different hospitals and clinics. Even about 5,000 to 7,000 nurses are being also given midwifery training for 6 months, so that they can handle effectively delivery cases and health issues of mothers and child. So in order to get good services, we have set up about 38 nursing college and institutions where we are giving them necessary education for midwifery, which are usually 3 years course. And that is being done, and already the nurses which were given 6 months courses, they are already working all over Bangladesh. And this has considerably reduced the mortality rate, because they give not only counseling, they start counseling from the very beginning. When mothers get pregnant, they need counseling. When she is going through the process, she needs counseling. How to feed herself, the mother, and when she gives birth to a baby, how to look after herself and the baby. How to give them treatment when they are sick. What are the foods that has to be given to the baby and to the mother as well. And also, midwives can give good counseling regarding family planning. We have scaled up the education of midwives. We have set up Center of Excellence where master degree on midwifery and nursing will be given, and where good instructors are there, and local as well as foreign experts are there who are giving necessary training. So in a way, you can say in days to come, we will have good midwifery service, which are also advocated by WHO. We hope that Bangladesh will be doing quite good in achieving the universal health coverage by reducing further the mother's mortality rate, child's mortality rate, neonatal mortality rate, and we expect to achieve all the FGDs regarding at least the health issues.